Okay, so what I got here is a bunch of bees in the snow. They look dead, but they fell off the inner cover when I was adding some sugar to the hives, or to this hive. So I'm going to pick them up. They look dead, but they're not. Now they look totally dead, don't they? That looks like dead bees, right? They're dead bees in the snow. But I'm gonna put them, I'm gonna show you that they're not dead. And this is why beekeeping in the wintertime isn't the freak show that some people make it out to be. Like, cause the bees get exposed to the cold and they think they're gonna die and that the brood is gonna die and all this bad stuff is gonna happen. But watch this. There's always a bunch over here too. See, they look dead, but I'm gonna put them all in this jar, and we'll poke a hole in the jar, and I'll get rid of all that snow if there's any snow in there, and we'll bring it inside, and as they warm up, they'll come back to life. Okay, so this is less than 5 minutes after bringing the bees inside the house. I put them inside this jar. And there's a big hunk of, a little bit of honey in there too, because bees like honey. But you can see, they're coming back to life. They looked dead before, and it's possible that a few have died. But you can see they live. Didn't take long. They looked completely dead before, didn't they? Well, look at them now. So, there's the bees. They looked dead before. They ain't dead now. I think every single one of them are alive now. And they're eating that honey that I gave them. Anyway, there you go. Oh well. See, so when you're out there in the wintertime doing your beekeeping, and you happen to knock over a few bees, or you know, you do something that drops a couple bees in the snow, if you really want to, you can pick them up, bring them in the house, and give them 5 minutes, and they'll just, once they warm up again, they come back to life, right? So they looked all dead before. There's one dead bee there. There's one dead bee there in the background there. That one's dead. But I think the rest of them made it. I think that one's dead. It might be a drone. But anyway, cool, huh?